for every low quality video, I will hit myself because that's too awful. And there's nothing I can do about this. Yeah, I just don't hit myself. And I don't hit the iPad for these videos. I would just record them for something to do and stop. Then try to make a higher video.